Okay, dog, we're up and running. So I have a very tiny pulse width modulator here. I've got, it's running off this 18650 battery. It's charged up to 4.14 volts. And I can just adjust this frequency here. This is the duty cycle. This is the frequency. You'll probably just hear a whistle. That's turning the frequency up. This turns it down. When I turn it down, it speeds up. So very good control over that. Awesome.